because of his weight, but that didn't bother him any.
Reflexes have been sharp. The timing has been exquisite. The punch selection has been excellent. And Mayweather's ability to think on his feet, extraordinary.
Marquez, though, determined and a great fighter in the true tradition
of body and coming forward. Marquez showing some of the thing doing that.
That was also a 154, which this guy was coming to the world has never been able to do it either.
And this is a lot better to watch for 50%. And he gives up less than 20%.
30 seconds to go. Marquez, no kidding. Gives it a fade now, and a brilliant, brilliant victory for Floyd Mayweather Jr. Sensational performance.